What'd you say? What'd you say my truck was?
It's just an expensive hobby.
Just an expensive hobby?
Yeah.
Nah, the trucks are a lot more than that, sweetheart, and you gotta understand that.
Trucks are important to us, and they're like our firstborn child, you could say. We buy these things when they're basically running to the ground, and then we, you know, just build them back up, you know what I mean, and make them how we want them. That's why I love this community so much, because you can build whatever you want and you'll get love for it.
Modified trucks. Well, for most people, it's more than just a hobby. Some people like lifting, some people like lowering, or hell, some people just leave stuff stock. It doesn't really matter for most people. All that really matters is that someone, somewhere, is doing something that they love.
Recently, many people have been joining in on the development of DFA, whether it is from just joining into the Discord server and posting pictures of what they have came up with, or throwing ideas into the suggestion channel. Since DFA has been released, it has grown into what it is now and continues growing daily, from new people finding out about it, and people who are already knowing about it telling their friends about it.
Fascias and Accessories, better known as DFA Pack, was created by Beamng.Drive iRetrox. Its first public pictures were posted on April 7th, 2021, and since then, a DFA has come a very long way, as it now includes over 600 playable configs and over 1,000 customizable parts. However, you might want to keep your eye on DFA Pack as it enters its third year in development, and maybe, just maybe, you might see a flock of birds headed your way soon.
Squatted shitbox to your pedo uncle's work truck, DFA has an immense amount of options to fit whatever style you choose to go with. In fact, there might be too many options to choose from, as many people get confused due to the amount of depth that this mod has to offer. However, if you follow directions and find the ability to use your brain, you can make the truck of your dreams without bothering our Lord and Savior, iRetrox.
That being said, that's DFA. Versatile mod, lots of people love it. And you know, it just can't be beat in my opinion. There's other mods out there, sure, but none of them are as versatile, modifiable, anything. It's just incredible. All links are in the description. Go get the mod now.